learned how to kill a hook, Peter Pan.
I'm trying to make the ends. Yeah.
It's one of my favorites. It's a great one. I actually didn't read it physically, but I read it on Audible. But I want to go through it and... Oh, it smells so good. Oh, it's so new.
So, Mr. Seven, you have an addiction, I see.
I shouldn't buy any more books until I read all of these.
Yo, look at your camera.
What are you doing?
You're excited, man?
I'm so excited. Gotta waste her time, your time. And I'm ready to relax. Give me three claps. Shake, shake it for me, girl. Don't wanna wait for a thing, girl.
Excuse me? Can you scare her real quick? Here we are in your bedroom. Tryna keep these clothes off. No, babe, I'ma make sure you had enough. You had enough. Cause you're right outside. It's just hard to me. Oh, he still don't make you feel beautiful. At you, he still don't even get you. As you walk through every night, acting like you've been playing your life. So this is the end of my bookshelf. This is what it looks like so far. That's bottom row is all of my magazines, journals, and cookbooks. Next row is all of my textbooks and dictionary collections and just other things. And then we go into here, more novels and textbooks. And then here we have more novels, and then here we have more novels, and then up here we have all of my photo albums, records, and photo textbooks, and my record player. And then all of the books that I could manage to give away are just these three that I just recently got from DP that I don't really enjoy, and this self-help book that I also don't really care for, but I bought on a whim because I have a shopping addiction, so I'm giving it to Ashton. Morning, Seven. Or afternoon, really. Notice anything different? Ah! Okay. We're going... Today's Wednesday. We're going to do some errands, like Trader Joe's and grocery shopping. That's the same thing. Trader Joe's, Target, and some laundry later. But right now, I think we're gonna go to Goodwill first so that I can find an incense holder. And then we're gonna go to Trader Joe's, and then we're gonna come home and do some laundry. It's a little bit late, but it doesn't matter. We're still gonna persevere. And nonetheless, today's gonna be a great day. I'm wearing my rain boots and a cozy set of overalls and a sweatshirt. What I was trying to say was, therefore, it's gonna be a great day. So, oh my god. Childhood memory unlocked. Another memory unlocked. Move forward. What's in this aisle?
Nuts.
You're annoying.
We've got everything, and we're gonna take the train, but
it's not giving. It's not giving take the train right now. My body is not trying to walk up and down those stairs, so we got an Uber. I just had a jalapeno beef stick.
From Chunks. Chunks brand.
The shit slaps so hard, and there's 9 grams of protein per stick, which is crazy. And then, sucking on a Spindrift, stuck in traffic. Our Uber's stuck in traffic. But we're going home.
This shot, this shot, this shot.